to your beginning.
The garden
created, the heavens and the earth, and the earth was formless and empty.
Darkness was over
the surface of the deep, and the spirit, was of God, and there was a morning of the waters.
In God
said, before the day be light,
in God said, there was let the water,
in God with living creatures, and the birds that fly to lie above the earth, and
corpses across the vault of the sky, from the dark green living creatures, in God
called,
and every living thing to
which the water tears,
and the darkness
called the night.
And there was
about
and a quarter deep
in that first day.
And God understood
that there
and
be
God saw that it was between the waters
to separate the
water
be fruitful
and increase in number. Fill the water
and separate
the water
and let the birds
increase on the earth.
The water
and there was
waters
above
and there was morning.
It was so and God said, let them live
across
living
creatures
according to the sky.
The
creatures that live along the ground,
the sea,
the wild
animals,
and the day
according to its
and God said,
and it was so,
and it was
so under the sky.
God made the wild animals according to their kinds.
The light and light
according to their kinds. And all the creatures that move among the ground
according to their
kind. And God saw that it was good, that was good, that was good,
that was good,
that was good,
that was
that was in the gathered.
And God says,
let us
make.
And God is in our image, in our likeness,
so that they may grow
the land
over the fruits
of the
generations
and the
seed
over the livestock
and
all the wild
lands
and over all the creatures
that move
along what it did
for
so and it was created mankind
in
his own image,
the vegetation, the image of God.
So buried
them
according
to
male and female,
and
created them
with sun painted
according to their
kindness,
and
according to their kindness.
And God blessed them
and saw that
in them
that it fruitful.
And increase the number.
Fill the earth,
fill the earth.
And so
do it, was so do it.
And
roll
the fish,
and the sea,
and the birds of the sky,
and
the every living creature
that moves on the ground.
And let them serve.
Have you ever
seen
to make
a sacred time
of the sense of the
whole earth
and every
tree
that has fruit
with you
in
it?
They
will be
yours
to
give
life
and to all the beasts of the earth and all the birds in the sky
and all the creatures
that move
on the ground.
Every blessed
life
that has breath
of
life
in it,
I give every green
plant
food,
and it was
done in the vault
of the sky
to give light
to me,
and it was very, very good.